There was more from Arkansas who would listen to his mom. She told him that he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, he'd take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction bar. He'd stand and listen carefully, and pretty soon he'd begin to see how the auctioneer talks so rapidly. Instead of my experience, I've got to learn that I'm too proud of my mark. The auctioneer. Well, if I had a bit of now, but give me 30, 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 best in all could see he knew chest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His pet find him behind a barn, was working up off a storm as he tried to imitate Mr. Rob Spector. His pets had son dispatched and the head of a mediocre man. So thanks an auction, use an arrogant man. I'm gonna send you off to auction school and then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. I said I sold that home.